Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Eric. Today I'm going to be reacting to Taylor Swift's new song, The Man. I'm super excited. I haven't heard this song before, so let's get into the video. Alright, so yeah, I am absolutely stoked because I think this is actually, like, I think it has potential. I think it has potential. So let's hop right into the video. I would be complex, I would be cool. They'd say I played the field before I found someone to commit to. And that would be okay for me to do. Every conquest I had made would make me more of a boss to you. I'd be a fearless leader, I'd be an alpha type. When everyone believes ya, what's that like? I'm so sick of running as fast as I can, wondering if I'd get there quicker if I was a man. And I'm so sick of them coming at me again, cause if I was a man, then I'd be the man. I'd be the man. I'd be the man. I don't know what I'm getting. It's an interesting vibe. It's kind of groovy so far though. In the work, they wouldn't shake their heads and question how much of this I deserve. What I was wearing, if I was rude, could I be separated from my good ideas and power moves? And they would toast to me or let the players play. I'd be just like Leo in Saint-Tropez. I'm so sick of running as fast as I can, if I'd get there quicker if I was a man. And I'm so sick of them coming at me again, cause if I was a man, then I'd be the man. I'd be the man. I'd be the man. What's it like to brag about raking in dollars and getting bitches and models? And it's all good if you're bad, and it's okay if you're mad. Was out flashing my dollars, I'd be a bitch, not a bother. They paint me out to be bad, so it's okay that I'm mad. I'm so sick of running as fast as I can, wondering if I'd get there quicker if I was a man. You know that. And I'm so sick of them coming at me again, coming at me again. Cause if I was a man, okay, so that was Taylor Swift's new song, The Man. So we got lit or shit. I'm gonna go with lit. It's hard for music nowadays to have like an actual strong, like real message. And I think she's trying to get like that movement of like equality of pay between men and women, or like just equality in general. I don't know, I think it's cool that she's doing that. She's using her placement, her influence to put out a message. So good for her. Pretty decent song. I don't know if I'm gonna download it. I don't know if I'll actually like listen to it, but it was a pretty good song, and I'll leave a link to it down in the description. Comment down below what other songs you want me to react to. If you're new here, my name's Eric. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on that post notification bell because it goes a long way and it helps a guy out. Yeah, that's what I was trying to say.
And with that being said, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.